Buongiorno a tutti. This is Chef Rosario with the National Pasta Association. I'm very happy today because it's springtime. Finalmente, primavera. What's the best way to celebrate springtime is with the pasta primavera. We're going to make a pasta inspired by this wonderful season. I chose to use cavatappi today. Cavatappi in Italian means corkscrew, just like this. This is a cavatappo. And this is a cavatappi pasta. Primavera means springtime, so I went into the garden, I got some fresh herbs from my garden, thyme, some fennel fronds, garlic chives, some basil, and then I went into the supermarket and I bought some colorful vegetables. The recipe is very flexible, you can use whatever you like, and a little parmigiano, and we are ready to go. I'm gonna chop some vegetables, but before I'm gonna put some water to boil. I'm gonna use about half red onions for this dish. And instead of chopping today, I'm gonna slice everything because I wanna kind of see the vegetables into the pasta. You know, about half a cup. It's not a precise recipe, so you can be a little flexible. The pea pods, make a pile, slice the tips away, and then do little strips. Carrots, I'm gonna slice them like this. With the asparagus, this is one stalk, and you just go like this. Where it snaps, you're gonna use this part here, which is the most tender part. I'm gonna save the tips, and the rest I'm gonna slice it at the bias. Everything is gonna cook uniformly. Of course, you can slice them any way you want. This is just my particular preference. And then the easy one, the pepper. Look at these gorgeous red peppers. Maybe this much. This is gonna be easier this way, so I don't go against the skin. Perfect. All the vegetables are done. Let's celebrate primavera with cooking. Water is boiling. I'm gonna add some salt to the water. I'm gonna bring it back to a boil, and I'm gonna add the pasta. Stir, and let it cook for whatever the package says, about 8 minutes. Take it out a little al dente so you can finish it up in the pan. While this is cooking, I'm gonna start my sauce. Medium heat, about a quarter cup of extra virgin olive oil. Heat it up. It's that easy. Saute for a few minutes. This pasta, it has to please the eyes as well as the taste buds. So I want the vegetable to be beautifully colored, crunchy, but still with a nice vibrant color. So I'm not gonna cook them too long. 4 or 5 minutes, and they're gonna be ready just when the pasta is ready. Garlic fronds from my garden. Some fennel fronds. The thyme I don't need to chop. Pasta is almost ready. Vegetables are cooked, but still vibrant and crisp. I'm gonna put a little salt to taste, a little pepper, also to taste. And before I drain the pasta, I'm gonna do the usual, save a little pasta water, and we are just about ready to go. I'm gonna drain the pasta, beautiful cavatappi. Hear the sound of cooking. A little pasta water. Bellissimo. Half of my cheese right here. A little parmigiano, reggiano. The water has been absorbed, the veggies are nice and crispy and vibrant in color, and we are ready to toss my herbs to give it the fragrance of springtime. B- Bellissimo! Gonna add a little more Parmigiano, and we have this wonderful springtime meal with the pasta primavera. This is Chef Rosario with the National Pasta Association. Buon appetito and share the pasta!